Be the death penalty or life behind bars for Joshua Komisarjewski. A jury must now decide that.
Deliberations will begin Monday in the penalty phase of the Cheshire Home invasion trial. News 8's Jamie Murrell is following today's developments live from New Haven Superior Court. Jamie.
And good evening. Walter Bansley, the defense attorney for Joshua Komisarjewski, said that Komisarjewski's drug of choice was burglaries. But he said that with the witnesses they called during the penalty phase of this trial, no one ever said that they knew of Komisarjewski to have a violent streak. But state's attorney Michael Deerington told the jury today Joshua Komisarjewski knew exactly what he was going to do when he entered the Pettit home. This man, this convicted murderer, was no, quote, shrinking violet. He played a starring role. And that's how state's attorney Gary Nicholson opened up his closing arguments in the penalty phase of the Joshua Komisarjewski case. Family of the victims wished they could have had the opportunity to say a few words themselves.
I really feel like a victim impact statement should be made before the conclusion of a trial, before the jury begins to deliberate. I feel it serves absolutely no purpose at all to be given after a jury deliberates and decides a sentence.
Nicholson listed a number of factors as to why Komisarjewski is a villain. This was no simple burglary. He entered the house with a mask, getting a weapon, preparing for confrontation. He raped a child and did nothing to save them when the flames and the heat grew stronger.
We wonder about whether the people get lost in the shuffle, and maybe sometimes who gets lost are people like our daughter Jennifer and Michaela and Haley and the life that they lived. And they're talking about saving a man's life.
Defense attorney Walter Bansley is trying to save his client's life, saying the path of Komisarjewski was laid out by the sexual abuse he suffered from a foster brother, evangelical Christian parents who failed to properly help him. Komisarjewski, he says, didn't feel protected at home or by God. But Michael Deerington got the last word, telling the jury Komisarjewski blames everyone else for the Cheshire home invasion except himself.
It seems to me that we have to pay the price of that sentence, because we'll be sentenced the rest of our lives, no matter. We'll never see our children again.
Now, Monday, Judge John Blue will give the jury his charge, and then deliberations begin. And whether Komisarjewski does spend the rest of his life in jail, or he is eventually put to death. We're live in New Haven. I'm Jamie Murrow, News 8.